see them, but I've never seen so many pins before. There's a penny.
Huge
number of pins. Broken, but a very nice bead. It's a boar's tusk. As far as I know, these were extinct in England in 1500s, so around about there anyway. Ooh, just in time. Second round I found today. This is a live bullet. You can tell it's live because it has the casing. I'm not sure if you can see, but there's like a little line here. This bit is a separate compartment with the explosive part here. And that end piece is the round. The bullet, and you can usually tell because the end here has got the sort of markings where it would be struck to ignite. But anyway, the best thing to do with these is to get rid of them. Yeah. Another big bullet, well, small caliber. Lots of bullets today, as usual. Stud, I think, or a button. Two buttons right next to each other. I can't think where. Occasionally, you find magnets, and this is generally what they look like. It looks like a sea urchin made of metal. You see all these bits stuck to it. Give it a rinse. It's a mason jar. It says on it, PEX. It's got a nice bit of iridescence to it. I'll keep that. Just turned over this rock, and you can see here, I think it's a leech. But what I'm going to do is, I'm going to put it on top of this rock. This one here. And then, here, crow, crow, here, crow, here, crow, here, here, crow, here, crow, Oh, I've been feeding this crow. He's been following me. Nice juicy leech you should eat.
There you go.
Oh yeah, I've been feeding him a leech. I think it's a leech. Oh yeah, you like that? He's been following me while I've been turning over rocks. Maybe he doesn't like that. Yeah, he likes that. That's the second one I fed him. Oh, you're a very, very pretty bird. I'll see if I can find any more. Yeah, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing.
Here, see, it's all right. Two, here, two leeches. One there, you see? Maybe two. Bon appetit. It's all right,
I'm filming it. I know, it looks like I'm about to pounce on you or something, but
hoping we built up a little trust by now.
One leech.
Yum.
No, they're good eating. I'm sure it's a good old breakfast. You are the friendliest crow. See him? Hey, right next to him. He's getting all the little shrimp. Yum. Oh yeah, delicious leech. Alright, I've got some mudlarking to do. George V. think that's Samian. So Roman. There's no mark, maker's mark, but there does seem to be a bit of a pattern here, sort of circular pattern, sort of well-made Roman pottery. Nice big piece, lovely colour.
Easy one. Perfect condition.